Hello, I am Dogyong Kim in Gangnam Severance Hospital. I am very honored to introduce our study through also interview of ICUrology. I will introduce the systematic review and meta-analysis for low-level adjuvant cisplatin-based chemotherapy following radical cystectomy in locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer. Adjuvant chemotherapy has increased in survival rate of patients with solid tumors. Although many trials have investigated the effect of adjuvant chemotherapy in patients with muscle-invasive bladder cancer, the effects of adjuvant chemotherapy for management of muscle-invasive bladder cancer remains controversial. Several meta-analyses reported that adjuvant chemotherapy increased the survival outcomes of muscle-invasive bladder cancer patients. There was no study that has evaluated the effect of adjuvant chemotherapy on locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer. Thus, we aimed to examine the effect of adjuvant chemotherapy on improvement of survival outcomes in patients with locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer. Literature search was performed in PubMed, EMBASE, and Cochrane Library until February 2018. According to the PRISMA guideline, eligibility was evaluated using PCOS approach. Finally, four ICTs with a total of 490 patients were selected for the analysis. All included trials were randomized controlled trials. Four trials enrolled only patients with locally advanced muscle-invasive blood cancer. The chemotherapy regimens used varied between studies. 3 or 4 cycles of adjuvant chemotherapy were used in most of the trials. Pooled hazard ratios for progression-free survival and overall survival across the study were 0.48 and 0.63. This means that adjuvant chemotherapy may reduce your 52% relative risk in progression and a 48% in risk of death. Absolute increase in progression-free survival and overall survival for locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer was 17% and 10%. Adjuvant chemotherapy may provide benefits for progression-free survival and overall survival in patients with locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer who underwent radical cystectomy. Our results, compared to previously reported meta-analyses, suggests that beneficial effect of adjuvant chemotherapy may be greater in patients with locally advanced muscle-invasive blood cancer than in those with muscle-invasive blood cancer. This is the first meta-analysis evaluating the effect of adjuvant chemotherapy in survival outcomes of locally advanced muscle-invasive blood cancer. We hoped our study will be of great benefit to clinicians in treating locally advanced muscle-invasive bladder cancer patients. Thank you very much for listening.